talking about, I tell you, God is just awesome. Come on, let's clap our hands and give God some praise. I just want to praise God for making this happen. I honor the Lord for our pastor. And you know, his wife. And to all the saints of God, all of you in your respective places, it's just good, one more time, to be in the house of God. They used to sing a song and say, he allowed us to come together one more time. And you know what? He didn't have to do it, but he did. He gave us grace and mercy. But if you're just somebody laying in a hospital bed, not able to, if there's somebody in prison behind the prison wall, and they wish they could be in the house of God. Look at other people in different countries. Don't have the liberty like we do. Don't have the freedom even of speech and of religion like we do. And we're able to come to the house of God and bless the Lord.